Hi, my name is James. Once, I had serious problems. Every time I got up, I had a terrible headache. I was an alcoholic. I had a very good job. My task was to develop drugs. The company had great success, but they left me out. When my wife realized that I got fired, she left me. She never loved me anyways. And since then, I've never seen her again. I couldn't find a new job, so I drank more alcohol.
Well, I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, hallelujah.
The government stopped paying more money, hallelujah. The owner of the flat threw me out, hallelujah. My life was just rubbish, hallelujah. My life didn't have sense anymore.
Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. And she tied you to her kitchen chair. And she broke your throne and she cut your hair.
I decided to make a change. And I had the perfect idea. Oh shit.